Hey everybody, General Gray here. Thanks for stopping by today. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I've been flying around for a while, killing everything because I haven't seen anything. Boquito here was the first thing I saw, so I was like, ooh, we'll come in to killing Boquito. Why not? Why not? I wish there was more. I've been looking around, see if we can find some high-level dinos that we want to tame. Thank you, and you are no more. I hope I don't. Yeah, tonight was the third night in a row where there were issues with my server. And it was slightly frustrating, to be honest. And luckily, it only took about 10 to 15 minutes to get fixed. But it is frustrating, guys. It is. It really is. Dealing with that is it's a little frustrating, but I'm trying to look on the positive side. Ooh, we're going to look. Maybe we can look for one of these. Not that low. I want 575 or higher. But it's real frustrating, like I said, but I'm trying to look at the positive side that I do have my own server. I can do what I want with my server, all that kind of good stuff when it works. And I don't know what to do about it. I try not to get upset about it, but it does. It's very frustrating. As you guys know, I do like to record in advance. Not because I don't want to deal with the updates, because the reason I do it is because of reasons like this. Like if my server is having issues, or the people running the server is having problems with it, or whatever, that I'm hopefully have enough videos to cover it for a couple of days. And usually I do, but I'm starting to get a little close. Not a little close to running out, but I'm getting, I mean, I've got like 4 or 5 videos left that are ahead of time, which, yes, it's nice, but 4 or 5 goes away really quick if you have days where you can't record. So I try to record a lot. 15. I can't see that one. He's too fast. I'm not chasing. So you start to run out quickly, and I don't mind recording day of release. It doesn't bother me in the slightest bit. But I like to be ahead in case, you know, like something like that happens. I don't have to worry about getting behind or anything like that. I don't know why I hit V. Sabretooth 110. Not interested. So I'm going to fly around and see if we can find... Maybe we can find a Rudolph. I don't even know what they eat. But I'm guessing I can probably figure it out on the old internet. So, see what I can find. Maybe we can find one. If not, we'll find something else fun to tame up of a high level. So, I'm going to look around, and we shall return. Alright guys, we're back. And we're coming down here. There is something... I don't remember exactly where it is, but it's in the river. So we're going to follow the river down. And there's something I want to tame. I think it's down this way. Oh. Am I going the right way? I don't even know. We're going to find it here in a second, though. I think I am. I think I'm going the right way. Oh, yeah. There he is. There he is. There he is, guys. Oh, my goodness. Check him. Beautiful thing, ain't he? Level 530. Let's see, can we get you to follow us? Okay, you following. Okay, let's see, can we get you right about... Ooh, here. Ooh, 550. Okay, okay, okay. He can come up here. Alright, we're gonna... Let's just do it this way. Let's just be safe about this. No stupid moves. Let's go here. We're going to go passive. We're going to come over here. Oh, and boink. Shoot him. And he's out, I hope. Okay. Come down here. Here. We're going to go here. And it said to my Dimetrodon kibble. Oh my goodness, one? Really? Wow. Wow. He was a 530. Nice. So I did bring a Spino Saddle with me. Alright, and we're going to put some of these teleport pads right down here on number 6. We're going to go like this over and around here, and right there. Go here. We're going to send you over here. Travel over there. And let me out. Blink. Goodbye. We'll pick you up later at the base. Here. And pick up. Nice. Nice, guys. So, we need some food. This guy, I'm really hoping he's going to be a good hitting machine. He's only going 2,500. But we haven't pumped anything at all. So, let's go ahead and get rid of this fog real quick. Blink. Fog's gone. Okay, let's go here. Okay, let's see if we can level this guy up. What? You should be dead already. Wow. This Wooly is beast. 535, of course. That's alright. It doesn't matter. We already have an alpha, so it's not like it's that big a deal. Yeah, nice. Let's go here. I got one of these. Consume. We're at 35 levels already. Where is that guy? Okay, there he is. I wanted to kind of see what level he was just in case we need to stay away from him. I do like Spinos. I really like them, to be honest. What? What? Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. He did not just do that. He did not. Since when do they growl? Wow, they have different growls. Or roars, or whatever you want to call them. Nice, that's cool. I didn't know that. Yes, I'm excited over something like that. I know. Pretty bad, ain't it? But I don't care. I think it's awesome. What? You want some, little man? You want some? Nice. Let's get over in this bunch. We're getting over here. Let's get some. Yeah, whine like a little puppy. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. So, like I said, we haven't even bumped one. Ooh. Rudolph. 200. Not worth it. But I do want to kill them so that new ones will spawn, hopefully. Oh my goodness, this is awesome. I really do like the Spinos. I'm hoping that once we level them up a little bit here in a minute, that we get some really good melee out of him. Ooh, what level are you? Level 20? Garbo. The Perlovia. Ooh. 290, not worth it. I'm not even going to try to get up to him. I won't be able to make it. Sweet. Yeah. Oh, I love it. he attacks pretty quick. He's got a pretty quick attack. That's good. That's definitely good. What level are you? Level 10. Awesome. And we are back. And we have leveled up. We're now about 200 speed. I've got 200 levels into melee. We're doing 250,000 damage. Roaring all the time because it's awesome. Why not? I killed a broodmother, level 133. It was semi-easy-ish. I want to see, what level is that Perlovia? 40? Nope. But I had to put points into melee. It was just ridiculously hard to get anything done. It was taking so long. So that was the point of that. But the Spinos are so cool. They're just awesome. I haven't seen any more Dodorexes, which is good and bad. Let's see, we can go through here and just chomp away. Anything out here worth fighting? I'm really trying to find some more decent. Okay. I thought it was a, not a horse, the sheep, which I have still yet to have seen on this map. I thought I saw one once, but I haven't seen one. Nothing. I'm trying to find something that's gonna be. It's a raptor in it. Yes, it is. Alright, no worries. This is kind of a place that I would think the horses, the unicorns, the sheep would kind of be in these quiet-ish areas. Oh, I should have checked that one. Oh well. See, come on, there's got to be more stuff. We're just chomping at the bit. We're just eating and wrecking face. What level are you? 465. One hit. Nice. Awesome. I really do like them. Let's go check out the water. Let's see how we can swim. If he's any good. I do have some points, so we can put some points into him. How many points do we have? 22. Do you swim good? No. He does not swim good at all. Let's see, oxygen. Health, stamina, food, weight. No oxygen on this guy. Interesting. Interesting, that really is. No worries though. Can I even destroy this. Alright, let's see what else we can find, and we'll see you in here in a second. Alright guys, we have returned. And yes, we are going to go see what this guy... He is fully leveled up. Wham! One chomp. Gone. 316, 253. I saw... Where'd he go? He was over here a minute ago. Is he flying? Flying straight up or whatever. There was a fire drake over here. Don't know where he went, whatever. But yeah, I've been running around for a while and it takes a long time. And I'm actually extremely tired now because it's been about an hour and a half. Ish, I think. I wasn't really paying close attention to the time, but yeah, now I know that I'm just freaking exhausted, which is fine, but I was trying to find something like epic to fight, and I haven't seen any more broodmothers at all, and I know I didn't kill them, and I only killed like two. Yeah, I only killed like two of them, so I figured there's... Ooh. Let's see what level it is before it comes after us. What level? 170? Alright, let's see what you got. Nice. Wow. At this rate it might. No, it didn't. But yeah, that oh. Chomp. Chomp. I do like this guy. This guy's pretty cool. I kind of wish he was a little bit faster, but in all reality, he's pretty quick, so it's not bad. Get out of the way. Why can't I? Alright. But anyway, guys, like I said, I think that's about all the time we have for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, do me a huge favor, hit that thumbs up button. Let me know what you'd like to see in the future. If you didn't like the video, hit the thumbs down button. Let me know what you didn't like so that I can do what I can do to make it a better channel in the future as well. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you all on my next video really soon. Until then, peace.